What is up, RBO fans? Welcome to the channel where I try to bring you the greatest outdoor content in the world with uploads every Saturday. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and join in and check out my videos. Hope to see you become a part of the Redbeard Outdoors team. Today, I got so excited I forgot to do an intro on my video. Today we were fishing a super flooded lake. It's about 20 to 25 feet up. A lot of trees are underwater, including picnic table awnings, campground restrooms, you name it. It's all underwater right now, if it's near the lake. Stay tuned, this video is pretty exciting, and thanks for watching. No wonder I couldn't hook you. My God, you're tiny. Choked it though. A dink a dink. He choked it. Another small one, guys. Played with it for a while. Finally got him to choke the hook, so let him go. Came up off the bottom. That's pretty awesome. I'm using my graph to try to locate him at the depth right here, and it's working pretty well. Dink. Man, these guys are tiny. Look at that red eye right there. A little badoink. Number four. Fishing flooded picnic table covers, guys. Got a head shake. It's a nice one. It's a nice one. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nice one. Oh my gosh, guys. Can't wait to get a weight on this guy. It's gonna be close. It'll be close. I don't know, it'll be close. It's right under that picnic table awning. Freaking awesome. 238. I didn't get it. Close but no cigar. Still an awesome fish, guys. I have been slaving all year for this right here. God, this is awesome. Many babies for. Joker. Thank you.
another one. I'm not sure if I hooked him. He kind of gave up.
Guys, I'm gonna let him go. Day. That was my biggest bass of the year so far. We caught a lot of fish. We even caught my first white bass of the year. Pretty good day today. That's gonna do it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed all those catches. It was super awesome catching that over 2 pounder from underneath that picnic table awning. The bass seem to be held up in structure, like man-made structure, more than any kind of brush or anything like that. So once I got on that pattern, I kind of started fishing all those man-made structures and went from there. I am going to go eat at a restaurant here on the water, so I will catch you guys on the next Redbeard Outdoors episode. Make sure you like the video if you enjoyed it, and smash that subscribe button.
I'll have more content coming up very soon. Remember, get outdoors and keep fishing. I'll catch you on the next Redbeard Outdoor episode.